वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. आई होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस विद यू काइंड्स ऑफ वर्ब्स. एज आई हैव डिस्कस्ड अर्लियर दैट वर्ब्स आर द एक्शन वर्ड्स. वर्ब्स आर द हार्ट बीट ऑफ द सेंटेंसेस. सो टुडे आई विल डिस्कस विद यू काइंड्स ऑफ वर्ब्स. देर आर टू काइंड्स ऑफ वर्ब. फर्स्ट इज ट्रांजिटिव वर्ब and the second is intransitive verbs. What is a transitive verb? A verb that requires an object to make complete sense is called transitive verb. In other word, transitive verb contain object. For example, she likes tea. Here what is the object? Tea. So object is here in this sentence, so it is a transitive verb. I play cricket in the evening. Here cricket is the object and cricket is necessary to make the complete sense of this sentence, so it is also a transitive verb. Second is intransitive verb. Intransitive verb is that which doesn't require an object to make its complete sense. The sentence is complete in itself without having an object. For example, Samita sings. Here, there is no need of object. The sentence is complete in itself, so it is intransitive verb. She eats gracefully. Yeah, she danced gracefully. Here, the sentence is complete and it doesn't need any object. So, it is intransitive verb. Thank you and have a nice day.